I threw a smoke grenade, the tear gas or whatever, and hit his bouncing Betty, which caused it to blow up on him.